What's poppin', y'all? We're jumping right into this nighttime routine. If you haven't watched the Get Ready With Me video just yet, I'm gonna plug it in the right hand corner, so you can go ahead and click on that and then come back to this video if you choose to do so. I'm doing simple things, you know, putting a leave-in conditioner, sealing it with coconut oil, and then twisting my hair down and tying it up for the night. Because I'm not gonna wear my curls the next morning. Anybody that knows me knows that the two-strand flat twist on either side of my head was my go-to style. It still is. I typically wear different styles now, but this has always been a classic. To remove my makeup, I take that same coconut oil I used on my hair and rub it in, and it removes my makeup nice and easy. That way I'm not like wasting a bunch of wipes, and it's better for my skin, keeps me moisturized and stuff. So now I'm gonna take my CeraVe facial cleanser and my Vanity Planet spin brush with the exfoliating attachment, and just clean my face really, really good. So that pretty much wraps up my nighttime routine. After washing my face, I go ahead and add some avocado oil just to moisturize my face throughout the night and into the morning. And that's it. I want to thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll holla at y'all later.